can taste it. He can taste his title shot. A date with the Undertaker. Retribution with the Undertaker. Just moments away.
Hogan is down now.
And Triple H continues to wrench in. Continues to apply the pressure.
And Triple H is doing that by lifting his body off the mat and slamming it back down. He's trying to jack up the neck and the throat of Hogan.
Have you ever seen a competitor more intense than Triple H in the ring?
Now the referee's shaking Hogan, shaking Hogan's hands.
We are down one time, three times it's down, Triple H advances.
The second one coming, maybe here.
I think Hollywood Hulk Hogan's out cold. He hasn't moved now in a good 30 seconds. The arm goes down here, Triple H advances. And now Hogan reverses into a sleeper of his own. They get the count up. And Triple H with a side suplex. And both men down. Triple H crawls to the cover. Here's one, two, and Hogan kicks out. Kicks out with authority.
Hogan's loading up right now. Where's he getting his energy from? The holster. He's got a little energy coming.
Triple H isn't easily impressed, but I don't believe even Triple H can Hogan is battling back in this match.
Well, stop the punches by the game. Hogan is just pumped up.
We've seen this before. Triple H tries a right hand again. And here comes Hogan. The right hand by Hogan. A date with the Undertaker for the title awaits in King of the Ring. The ladder matchup. There's the boot to the face. Here comes the big leg drop. Lights are missed. Hogan missed the leg drop. Triple H saw it coming and rolled out of the way.
That's why Triple H just called the game.
And a kick to the next section. Could be pin every time.
Good man, I'm recovering now.
Hogan countered. Off the ropes again. Bam! Triple H, Hogan, the cover. He's got it. He's got it. Triple H kicked out. Triple H kicked out of the leg. The leg drop.
Now, a lot of men in this industry.
Hogan thinks he won. Hogan thinks he won the match. And Triple H taking it down. How did we come to Shaw? The pedigree.
It's over for Shaw. That is it. The cover. The leg. Triple H makes the Undertaker.
Get your ass back in here.
Hogan is calling Triple H back to the ring.
No, I'm not done with you. Get in here.
Triple H ain't hesitating. He's beelining. Right in the grill of the holster. This could explode at any moment. Triple H defeating Hogan.
What's up to Triple H? I don't have a problem shaking the better man's hand, brother.
Triple H.
you and I still have some unfinished business.
Now what? Ha ha!